Hello.
Hello. I am here.
Meet Mr. Lekh Tandon. He is on the phone.
Namaskar, sir.
Namaskar, ji. कैसे हैं आप?
जी बढ़िया हूँ. आशा करता हूँ आप भी आनंद से होंगे.
भगवान की दया.
बस सबके ऊपर भगवान की ही दया है. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आपकी आवाज सुनकर. फिर से एक बार मैंने आपसे बात की है कोलकाता से, और आज आपने समय दिया हम लोगों के लिए. बहुत खुशी की बात है. और
शुक्रिया
जी. शुक्रिया तो हम लोग आपको कहेंगे, क्योंकि आज आपसे कुछ बातें करके हम लोगों को जानने का मौका मिलेगा.
जी
Lekh ji, Sudarshan bhaiya, myself and all Shankar Jaikishan fans are fans of you also. Your movies, so you have been associated with them. And on behalf of the SJ fans and you, I would like to have a little conversation along with Sudarshan bhaiya. I will briefly introduce you and then we will start the interview. Okay? Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Then can please speak up a little louder? Because we are recording. Okay? Yeah.
Okay.
Hello, Shankar Jaikishan fans. This is your friend Lakshmi Tumala. Today I have with me a distinguished guest, Mr. Lekh Tandon, who accepted my invitation to have a conversation with our own Sudarshan Pandey Bhaiya and yours truly about his association with the legendary composer duo Shankar Jaikishan. Mr. Tandon directed many a hit Hindi movie and later moved on to direct TV serials. He started his career as an assistant director and soon turned into a very successful director, directing 14 movies, out of which 5 had music composed by Shankar Jaikishan. As an actor, he acted in 6 movies. He later turned to the small screen to direct TV serials. Mr. Tandon won a Filmfare Award for Best Screenplay for Dulhan Wahi Jo Piya Man Bhai, and his movie Andhapali was an entry in the 39th Academy Awards for Best Foreign Language Film. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Lekh Tandon. Namaste, Lekh ji. Please share with us your plans, your memories and thoughts on Shankar Jaikishan and their music. Lekh ji, when was the first time you met Shankar Jaikishan?
That was somewhere in 49 or something.
I see.
Maybe. But maybe 1940 also, they were there or not, I don't remember, in the Kriti Theatre.
Mm-hmm.
I used to visit theatre.
Okay.
And in the theatre, later on my memory was that I was assistant in Kriti Samadhi.
Mm-hmm.
And I still go to on the Sundays. I used to go for the theater performances.
Wow.
And over there, mm-hmm. in between, we used to meet each other in the theater.
Mm-hmm.
And they were there. And my memory goes, Shankar Jaikishan.
Mm-hmm.
Both were there in the theater. Shankar used to play Dabla,
mm-hmm.
and he used to play harmonium.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a Bengali gentleman who was the manager, who was the music director. And then they were working.
Okay.
And then Rajshav had made film Aag, so that he wanted to make the second film.
Mm-hmm.
Second film for that, he was, once a while, he used to go to the theater. Rajshav used to go along with it. But in Pune, he heard, I mean, Jaji Shankarji, they narrated their composition.
Mm-hmm.
And Rajshav liked those. Composition, and he wanted to add that to the song.
Mm-hmm.
And the Bengali gentleman who did music for Aag,
mm-hmm.
refused to share any credit with them,
mm-hmm.
and he wanted the whole, the contract and the credit completely to for himself also.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't agree.
Okay.
Then Raj Saab removed him and took over Shankar Jaikishan as music director for Barsaat.
Yeah, and the rest of
and he liked them so much. And they were always together in the theater because they were very good very good actors, very good music and musicians, and very good people, very jovial people. Dad was quite jovial. Shankarji was very tough. दंगल करने भी जाते थे, जहाँ दत्ताराम से मुलाकात थी, दत्ताराम ने उनकी जय से मुलाकात कराई, वहाँ से उठे वापस थिएटर में आए तो मैन इन बिटवीन दत्ताराम. Then as the film started, as per saat, and it was a super hit, the songs were hit, and then it became a team by itself. Yeah. And then other people started signing them. And I mean, I will explain the system that I had met a girl and we were engaged, and then the engagement was broken and I was after the girl. So, Jaj, he one day rang me up and said that, hey, where are you? I was assistant to Rajshab. He said, I'm in the studio. He said, be there, I'm coming. So, I mean, look at the concern. He's a big man, short, big music director. And he came over and told me, hey, don't go for this girl. I stay nearby. I see her reactions and what she's up to forget it. Then that girl was out of my mind. He actually helped me to clean up. Now, that was the personal patient.
Yeah.
But then a time comes, then I get a chance to direct the film. I was with F.C. Mira. And F.C. Mira's office was a famous Mahalakshmi. In the famous Mahalakshmi, the third floor, second floor, was the music room of Shankar Jaikishan. And I was just waiting outside the lobby, and down comes Jaikishan. And he says, wait, Bobby, kya kar rahe ho? मैंने कि मैं मेरा साथी पिक्चर साइन किया है तो माय गॉड वी आर प्रॉम वी डोंट वांट टू वर्क विद देम दिस इज अ प्रॉमिस वी आर टेकिंग सो वेट कम लेट्स गो ही जस्ट वेंट इन टू द ऑफिस ही सेड के हैव यू मेरा हैव यू साइन बैक ही सेड यस देन वी आर गिविंग द म्यूजिक हां टू किल आवर द प्राइस ऑफ यू इन दोस डेज Shankar Jaikishan, whenever signed any film, film is sold, whoever the star is.
What was the movie you worked with, the first movie you worked with Shankar Jaikishan?
Professor.
Okay, Professor, okay.
Then when they come, the greeting that has come, when they came out and said, mate, you come to the music room tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock will be there, and then we talk of the songs. I said, son, Daddy, I can't come from Chambur by bus by 9 o'clock. Hey, kitne baje aa jaoge? Jo bol na, maybe 10 baje aa jaoge. Okay, come at 10 o'clock. When I went in the theater, music room next day in the morning, I was so shocked. It was Shankarji who was there, Jai was there, Prataram was there, Sebastian was there, then Srinivasji was there. I mean, who that he was not there from the union? Everybody was there. I got token, got shot, and I was surprised and honored. I said, I can't go. No, no, we don't want to hear the story. We narrate 18 songs, words and tune. Then you select what suits you, then you read you, then you do that. I said five. 5 minutes later, he said, what is that you need? I said, I need 2 more songs. Then they said, okay, come to my house tomorrow. Then he said, and he gave me another 1 song recorded. One was left in the throne. Then he gave me that song. He said, listen, Lekh, I'm giving you a song that is my father. That is 1 song. Perfect. Now, remember, friendship, which they, I mean, mere saath unhone nibhai, jab to main part of theater as a visitor tha, prithviraj family se connected tha, so main us connection se jo maine meri izzat ki, I mean, it's really remarkable. very remarkable being such big people, मैं इतना बड़ा नाम होता है एक ऐसे आदमी तो बिल्कुल परवाह भी नहीं करते नहीं छोटे छोटे होते लेकिन ये वेरी वेरी गुड मैं तो कभी वो एवरी डे आफ्टर 11-12 ही यूज्ड टू गो टू गेलॉन बॉम्बे गेलॉन में हर रोज उनका होना था एवरी डे ही विल हैव अ सीन एंड फ्रॉम देयर ही विल गो बैक होम And then I went to know that and they will start working after that. But when he comes to me, that okay, the one people are with this. One part of the conversation, the one make better party. Very good. I mean, only the children is in the only food of Nyako Kuzalani Sanga. Quite late in their career. Anything that the difference is between the two of them, never. Something very great was there between the two of them. Each realized that the other's quality is what is knowledge is not. He is perfect in which side? Classical, in which side? Now, when I was in the DMI, our party, so most of the songs are by Shankar. Because there were classical tunes. Yeah. Classical music was being used. And Shivinda was there. Srinivas, he was connected to Shankar Ji because Dada Shankar Ji was mostly working along with Srinivas. आप देखिए कि आप वो बड़े होते थे जब गाने बनते थे तो बिल्कुल decide करते थे उनकी दोस्ती अपने में इतनी थी that was also remarkable. कि एक दिन जय जी बड़े sad से आपके सामने आए और पूछा कि शंकर क्या हुआ कहते यार मेरा ब्रदर ना मेरे घर की सेवा करके ठीक है क्या हाँ कितने चार लाख गया ये नहीं क्या बात है भाई कि इवनिंग साइन वन और टू मोर फिल्म बन गए कलेक्टेड ऑल दी मनी एंड गिव इट टू जय गेट इट स्कोर लाइक ओह ये बस एक दूसरे रिश्ता निभाना ये बहुत बहुत बढ़िया क्वालिटी की